I got an idea. All I gotta do is go to options and go to scan and find face, and I think it might do what I think it'll do.
Is he a weapon, dude?
You come down to the broadcast camera.
Weppy and Talus? We did this before and it would just alternate. What would reset do? I attended your room.
I don't know how the heck I had
Weppy and Talus.
I did it unintentionally, I think.
Yeah, what about that?
Move your head. Bob your head into the frame.
What was that?
Adjusting
okay.
The camera. I don't know whether this is going to do anything.
Size? Can you change that? Oh, you can't really change that at all.
Yeah, but I didn't even have to mess with that.
I know.
Last. Like I said, I don't know how I did it, but it sucks that I can't do it again. I don't think it's gonna do anything, really. But you saw it earlier, it was like a wide shot. We were both in it.
Yeah.
You know? And I was trying to find stuff online. One guy said something about he noticed that
when you went into your profile, did you use your face to recognize you?
Well, maybe I did.
You would know. You would put your face and then you would point the controller light at it. Oh yeah, we just downloaded the map pack on the last of us, the new maps. Are you guys- about me in the frame.
What though? And me.
I don't know why it's only been in your face. I wonder if can you fool the camera? Like if you go way back there, like if you kind of like get in the middle here and back the fuck up, and have it find face, will it like zoom? Will it like? It'll see your face and it'll realize that it has to kind of pan back a little bit, and do a wide shot. You wanna try that?
I don't know.
It might find my face if I'm sitting here.
I know it probably will.
It is finding you, though. But hold up. That's still not a wide shot, though. Is
whatever.
It? That's not as wide as it was earlier, is it?
I know. It seems like it's really cropped.
I'm going to leave it on you just to kind of get an idea how wide it... I don't think it's going to be that wide. Like, yeah, it's picking you up. But we had a fucking wide shot. I don't know how to collect.
We did. It's pretty much still centered around me right here.
Yeah.
Do you have to automatically adjust it? Can you?
Can I? You know, I've moved the camera up there, but I wonder, did I have it adjusted to being down there? And then moving it up there. It had, in other words, it held on to the adjustments it had down here, and when I moved it up there, I didn't reset it.
You'll say.
I like that wide shot.